Hello everyone, in this video tutorial we'll see the working and procedure of Leishman stain with buffer from the kit manufactured by Anamol Laboratories Private Limited. First, let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains 1 bottle of Leishman stain, 1 bottle of Leishman buffer and the instructions for use. We recommend all the users to read the instructions for use thoroughly before using the test. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as patient sample, clean and dry pipette, clean and dry tips, clean and dry glass slide, sample dropper, fixative spray, tissue paper, immersion oil, and timer or stopwatch. The first step of the procedure is to prepare a thin film. We have already prepared the thin smear in this video for your reference. The next step is to fix the thin film using a fixative spray and allowing the slide to air dry. Once the slide is air dried, place the slide on the staining station and add approximately 1 ml of Leishman stain. Make sure to cover the entire surface area of the smear with the stain and then incubate for 1 minute. After the incubation is complete, directly add approximately 1 ml of Leishman's buffer onto the stain. Make sure to cover the entire surface area of the smear and mix the stain with the buffer using the pipette and then incubate for 6 minutes. After the incubation is over, tilt the slide to drain off the excess stain and wash the slide with distilled water and place the slide on a tissue paper and allow the slide to air dry. Once the slide is air dried, add 1 drop of immersion oil on thin side of the slide and focus the slide under the oil immersion lens of the microscope for additional examinations. Thank you, and we hope this video has been helpful for you.